Today's training will cover the basic features on your Scanner Classic function. We'll start at the home screen and go right into the Scanner Classic icon. On this main screen, you'll see your Scan to Email option or Scan to Folder option. Your scan destinations will be listed below the Frequent settings. You can select your scan destination, and then if you have setting changes needed, all of those options are on the left side of the display panel. Your first choice under scan settings, you can change your color modes here, your resolution, your scan size, and even edit, which would allow you to reduce or enlarge or even erase a border from something you're scanning. You can change the density on your documents. You have the option to scan from one-sided original to two-sided originals if necessary. In your send file type / name option, this is where you can change your file format. Your default will be multi-page PDF, but you can elect to scan in a single page PDF or even a TIFF JPEG option. Your machine will always default back to multi-page PDF. In here, you also have the file name option. If you'd like to name the files as you scan them, you can do that here as well. You also have a reset option here, which will set you back to all of your main default settings. So this covers all of your basic scan features under the scan function.